Bananas in pajamas are coming down the stairs. Bananas in pajamas are coming down in pairs. Bananas in pajamas are chasing teddy bears. Come the Tuesday day, I'll try to catch them on the air.
Morgan and Amy were bird watching in the park.
Morgan, it says in my nature book that Maggie is a black-backed magpie.
Hey, what's that bird, Amy?
Oh, that's a cachoo bird.
Oh, I wish we could see one of those.
Let's go look at the beach.
Good idea.
The bananas in pyjamas were cleaning their boat that day.
Such a lot of sand on our boat today, B1.
Oh, never mind, B2. We'll soon have it dusted off.
Bless you, B1. You're not getting a cold, are you?
No, B2. It's just this tickly feather duster making me sneeze.
Really? Achoo! Oh, B1, I think my tickly feather duster's making me sneeze too. Achoo!
Want to scare any of the animals away?
I just wish we could see one of those other birds.
Ooh, a cachoo bird.
What was that?
Achoo!
What can you see, Morgan?
I can see some funny coloured feathers. Red and purple and white and green.
Red and purple and white and green? That could be a cachoo bird.
Achoo!
It is! My book says cachoo birds are very shy and rarely seen.
Shh, we better be quiet so as not to scare it away.
Not much wind for a sail today, B2.
Oh, I'll get the oars, B1. We could have a nice row instead.
Out of the way, bananas!
You'll scare the cachoo bird away.
What's the matter, Morgan?
Bananas, we saw a very rare and exotic cachoo bird.
But now it's been scared away.
Oh dear. We're sorry, Teddies.
It doesn't matter too much, Bananas. Maybe tomorrow we'll see another cachoo bird.
What does a cachoo bird look like?
Oh, it has red and purple and white and green feathers.
And goes cachoo.
Bye, Bananas.
Bye.
Those red and purple and white and green feathers sound like our feather dusters, B1. And that cachoo sounds like us sneezing, B2.
Like this.
We were the cachoo bird, B1. Oh dear. The teddies will be so disappointed if they don't see one.
Are you thinking what I'm thinking, B1?
I think I am, B2. It's cachoo bird time.
Next morning, there were two very rare and exotic birds at the beach.
Are the teddies watching cachoo bird 2?
I think they are cachoo bird 1.
Ready? Cachoo! Cachoo! Cachoo!
I can see one! I can see a cachoo bird!
Cachoo! Cachoo! Cachoo!
I can see two! I can see two cachoo birds! Cachoo!
Although they are very big to cachoo birds.
And my book doesn't say cachoo birds are yellow.
Cachoo!
Sorry, B1.
No harm done, B2.
Bananas! You trickers!
We're sorry, Teddies.
We knew you really wanted to see a cachoo bird.
Thank you for trying, Bananas. But I don't think there are any cachoo birds living this far south.
Not at this time of the year, anyway.
No.
What was that?
And even if they don't see a real cachoo bird, looking for one is fun, isn't it?